Welcome to Taxonomy Online. I still remain Gapo Fred, your online maths teacher. We are still on the vectors. In the last video, we treat what we call midpoint of vectors. This time around, we want to take the topic equality of vectors or equal vectors. We are saying that in terms of component, two vectors are said to be equal if they have corresponding component being the same. If the corresponding component, you know, the component of a vector is always the x component and the y component. So if you have two vectors, vector p and q, if we have the component of P to be x1, y1, and that of Q to be x2, y2. Then, if we say P equals to Q, if you are saying the two vectors equals to, this implies that the x component of P is equals to the x component of Q. And the same time, we can say that the y component of the P will be the same as what? The y component of Q. So in terms of equal vectors, all we have to find out is that is a component of the two vectors the same? If the components are the same, then we can say the two vectors are the same. Let's take a question. Alright, so as we say, we have a question like this. Given that vector m is 3x plus 1, minus 2y plus 3, and a vector n is minus 8, 5. Find the point x, y if we are saying that vector m equals to the vector n. So if we are saying that m equals to n, it means their corresponding vectors, which is 3x, is also equals to minus 8, 5. So if m equals to n, then this is what we have. Then we have what we call so now we are going to equate the corresponding component. So it means the x component, as we said in the previous illustration, that the x1 equals to the x2. This also implies that our 3x plus 1 equals to minus 8. So this becomes an equation. We want to eliminate anything attached to the x that is too loose. So we subtract 1 from both sides. That gives us 3x equals to minus 8 minus 1. And that will give us 3x equals minus 9. So since we are looking for the x, we clear the coefficient, which is multiplying. The inverse of that is division. So we divide both sides by the 3. So it means that the value for x here supposed to be minus 3. Then, equating the y component, the same way we want to eliminate the 3. So we subtract 3 from both sides. That gives us minus 2y minus 3. So fast forward, we have 2. Since here the coefficient of y is negative 2. So we clear it again by dividing through by negative 2. So our y is going to be minus 1. But the question is asking us to find it in a point, as a point. So therefore, the x value is minus 3 and the y value is what? 1. So therefore, we can say that the x, y will be minus 3, 1. So this is how equality of vectors are solved. You only equate the corresponding component. We take the first component of the first vector to be equal to the second component of the second vector. All right, thank you very much. This is your online math teacher, Gakpo Fred. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Gakpo Fred, or Tazonomi Online Mathematics, and click on the notification button. So anytime I upload videos, you can get access to it. You can also get it on Facebook as Gakpo Fred Yao, and on TikTok as Se Tazo, Se_Tazo. Thank you very much.